So hi friend, this is Amit, and as you all are waiting for the fifth iteration of Bits counseling process, so here I am going to update you regarding that, because today was the physical reporting for all the students who have got the seat up to fourth iteration. So today most of the people have got the admission, but lots of people also didn't turn up for the physical reporting because they don't have their document with them. That's why they haven't reached there. I have got the internal update, that's why I'm informing you that many students admission has been cancelled today officially. So all those cancelled admission will increase your chance to get the best seat in the next iteration. So next iteration, you can be assured that you are going to get the seat, or the marks will decrease 100% sure. And after that also there will be iteration 6, 7, 8 also can be done, as last year also did. The Bitsat have done the counseling process, that is up to 8 iteration. So this time also it can be done. So the important thing is that now many of you are confused whether to go with CSAB counseling seat or Comed K seat or Jack Delhi or Josa seat, or I should go with the Bitsat because I have some marks in Bitsat 160, 170, 180, 90, 200. Like this, many students are waiting. So I will be just assuring you that you will get the seat. If you want clear idea what you have filled, I will be checking what is your situation. I will be discussing. After that, I will advise you what you should do and what is your chances. If you want, you can contact me. There is a very nominal charge for that. As of now, it is 1000 only. But once you pay, then only I will be discussing with you. Otherwise not possible, because there are lots of students already registered with me. So once I will get more update about tomorrow's result, that is iteration 5 result announcement, I will be updating you as soon as possible. You also know around 8 p.m. in the evening they announce, but they have taken more time last in the fourth iteration up to midnight they have provided. So whenever they will update, I will provide you the update, that is the announcement has been done for iteration 5. You can check that. After that I will provide you the updated cutoff also for 6 and 7 iterations, what you can expect. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe the channel so that you will not miss any type of urgent update regarding Bits and other counseling process. Thank you.